Okay, we're done. Quicksand was a better option. I'm an idiot, but that's okay. We did it. Yay. That's good. That's a good helm. Better than fear thing. The fear thing is just weak. For my needs, at least. Of course, there's not going to be anything useful over there. I've learned those all of those spells a long time ago. Yeah, I don't... I'm flagging it to flag it. I don't really need it. I know. You know, I'm going to summon this. Feel like it. I feel like I can crush these before they even cross the field. Yeah, feeling overconfident. Absolutely. Yeah, over is right. Oh, come on. Do! Done. Why was I saying do? That's not... That is completely besides the point. Whatever. Rank 3... I'm gonna stick around until rank 5. Just cause. I really want to know if I'm gonna get something useful. Like Summon Phoenix. Give me Summon Phoenix, please! I would kiss you. Yes! Yes! And Summon Griffin if I hadn't found it yet. This game loves me now. Actually, no, it took you way too long, but whatever, I'm not gonna complain now. Oh, I want that. Dozens is scary, though. I'm not sure I want to deal with dozens. Oh, I want that, though. Yeah. That I'm gonna deal with. Should be easy enough. Phoenixes. Yes! Go away! Rawr. I won't be able to counter everything like the Griffins, but at least I won't die nearly as easily. Not that Griffins die easily, but they die more easily than Phoenixes, that's for damn sure. No, you don't get close to me. I would cut, but at this point it's just not gonna be worth it. So I'm not gonna. Deal with it! Kill this. All of this, yes. I like this. It's fun. Yeah. 4 phoenixes is all I'm gonna need ever to be my meat shield while I just shoot everything. I might need more than 4, but that's gonna be really, really rare. I don't wanna deal with dozens of mantises. Not for that bow. I mean, that bow would be... No, you know what? I want that bow. It's gonna be painful, though. I don't have the critical mass of creatures that I need to actually take these down easily. And without losses. Let's just hope they all go for the phoenixes. If they do that, I've got this. If not, well, I'm gonna take losses. That's rather unfortunate. Should be. Oh, hey! Well, they can't cross the field, I think. You can. So can you. Ow. Yeah, they're not focusing down the phoenixes enough. I don't like this. Focus down the phoenixes! Not my hero. Anything but my hero. I guess I'm focusing that down. Shoot. I mean, they can cross the field. I would not like that to happen. And I need more phoenixes to keep them busy if they decide to stay over. Okay. This guy's not staying. God damn it. The hero. I hate you so much. Move away. No. Haha. Yeah. I could almost need to heal, actually. You're starting to get a little low. Hi. These are gonna be a problem. I'm just calling that right now. Water elemental, save me! Thank you. Roar. No. Just do it. And then I'm never gonna see that broken arrow. No, they're not broken actually. They just have a half symbol right next to them. Sniper's crossbow. Yeah. I don't care about the arrow stunning. Where does it go? Yeah, I don't care about it. I care about what I have more than I care about the arrow. I should get reinforcements. I really should. I'm gonna arrange that. Oh, I have a caravan already. That's great. Right then, recruit everything. I should have said except wolves, whatever. Wait, do you have a caravan? Oh, you need a caravan. Alright. And then you are going to focus on what's really important. Having gems, for instance. That's very important. Okay. Focus on what's important because I'm running out of money. Actually, yeah. Give me a moment. I can actually recruit just about everything. Okay, good. Let's go. Create caverns. This minus that. Thank you. And here. No, here. This. Yeah, cool. Elwyn and Elwyn, stay here. Wait, flag that. And then stay there. Just for the sake of flagging it. I didn't build any. Oh, yeah, I did. Cool. Didn't forget to build something first. Treat of Lodge. Is it really just hanging out outside my castle? That's a jerk move because I can't use a. Get a caravan out of there until I kill him. Really is a jerk move. Do I have a few caravans? 2 days. Two more days of waiting. Chaos. Magic Forest. Everything has arrived normally. So I guess I'm just gonna go. Yeah, look at my army. I can now steamroll. I have critical mass. I can steamroll this map without any problem. That's what I wanted, really, by doing this. It's all I wanted. Now, I'm only missing one building in that one castle. Why is he going away? I am not sure. Creature portal. There we go. The Mandragora, not Mandragoras, the Waspworts actually have the biggest growth of any rank, rank 3. They have 7 every week, which is a lot. Every other rank 3 has a growth of 6 or lower. And even 6 is a lot, honestly. Especially when you think about it, because it's, you know, it's the genies that have that. God damn it. Anyways, yeah, no. I guess I would cut that, but it's probably only gonna last for half a second, so I'm not sure that's even worth it. Sometimes you can hit this, sometimes you can't. I guess I should have actually used griffins. Oh well. They would have killed everything in the first turn. Well, they're gonna kill this, and then if griffins get close to the wall, I can kill them, yes! Okay, good. I won't have to wait until next turn. Excellent! We captured this. Get spell points, and maybe get spells. I'm still missing summon. Mantis. Not that I want it. I have the summon that I want, but still. It could be interesting to have. Why do I have no... Oh, because I just built something, huh? Hello? Feels like you just got caught. Oh, man. Hold on a second. I have enough money for this. Game? Yeah, okay, good. I got enough money for all of this. So he was hiding in the teleporter. Anything you... Oh. Oh. Yeah, he's got a lot of good stuff. Too bad I have a lot of good stuff, too. Phoenixes? Clear the way, please. Kill this. They're a little scary. Alright, the hero's done. They can't flee. Clear the way. Nope. When I say clear the way, I mean take out the meat shield that's stopping me from shooting what I want to shoot. Nope. Come on, do it. Thank you. Alright, the hero's done. I'm not sure why they didn't have the giant army of dragons with them. Oh, wow. Lots of good stuff in there. Let's see, that shield is great. That's defense instead of movement. No. Mana, I don't need it. I already have that. Ooh. Ooh. Which one is worse? Plus one, plus... Okay. Okay, they're equivalent. Okay. You know what? It's more foresty to have the clover. And I'm a forest faction. Yeah, those heroes should have been with these. I mean, wouldn't have made much of a difference, but it would have made a little bit of a difference. Anyhow, Phoenixes win the day again. Why did they play so fast? I don't know. Kill. They played already, so they're not a threat. They being the water elementals. They could cross the field. That's the only reason I shot them first. Yeah. This is not very complicated, is it? Like I was saying, I have my critical mass. I'm gonna be steamrolling through all of this. No problem. Especially with the crossbow. The crossbow is so useful. That's why I went through the trouble of dealing with mantises. Oh, come on. I wanted more water elementals. Now, the blue keymaster, we saw that earlier. He is down at the bottom. Where am I? Oh, here. Oh, geez. I was having trouble finding myself. Do I want that? See, that's... Oh, wow. I have a terrible armor. Not sure why I'm using it, even. I'm gonna do this. I should be able to deal with fairy dragons fairly easily. Should. No. Why half? That should not be half damage. There's a lot of them that's worrying me a little. This. Okay. I need to heal! I'll be fine, though. I just need to heal. You know what? Stay there. Keep on shooting him. I have three things that can shoot him down, plus the phoenixes. I should be fine, it's just... Yeah. There's just a lot of them, so it was worrisome. If they had used that lightning on anything else than my hero, I might even have been worried, but no, I was fine. So I'm kind of wasting time with the Phoenix. I'm spraying my damage out a lot. Whatever. I'm not sure why they keep doing... you killed some, you jerk. Ah, well, I have nothing for you, just shoot. Oh, you can't hit both, that's sad. Kill these, and the water elementals are gonna finish these off, no problem. Yeah. Great. Gonna get three back, and I'm gonna get an actual decent armor. It's not the greatest at all, but it's gonna do. I'm gonna take the experience, might as well. Wonder if the gambler's deck is actually better. No, it's not. Okay, I'm keeping the clover then. Just checking to see what's over there. I may not need it. I have everything. Cool. Just checking. Making sure. So he killed this, good job. Then he went away. Ring of Permanency. Alright. Level 5! I was still missing a spell and I still don't have it. By the way, that quest asks you to kill this. And they give you a Dwarven Shield for it. I'm not interested. It's just not even worth the time. Just go. I double clicked on it so that you would go, not just stare at it. Hold on. There we go. No dragon. What do you mean no dragons? Don't I have a gem mine? What is this? I guess I don't. Somehow. I own like half the map, but I don't have a gems mine. Well, there's this thing that I could get. It's not very reliable, but I can get it. 1,000 experience, I'll take that as well. Yay! Watch elementals. I'm taking my time, I know. What's your experience at? 10,000? The tree's kind of worth it, I suppose. I'm not sure why I'm bothering to flag everything. You know what? I'm just gonna blitz to the end. Just gonna make sure I get everything I'm gonna carry. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. 6, whatever. Archery. I don't want any of that, but whatever. That was kind of disappointing. Blitz! I have all the resources I'll ever need. Just blitz, blitz, blitz. That's unicorns. Whatever. Let's get it anyways. Can't add unicorns. That's fine. Oh, hey. See? That's something I'm going to carry over. And that castle has something I'm going to carry over. Mana, specifically. Okay. Oh, there's a teleporter there. Teleporters sometimes lead to things I'm going to carry over, so... Oh, wow, that's actually a lot. 12. Damn. That's really a lot. I am going to summon Phoenixes. Going to get started on that. Damn. Wish I could hit those wolves, but I can't. Alright, you hit these. And then everything else hits these. I'm especially counting on you. I was hoping they would do that. That was my plan B, just have them be dumb. Of course you can't exactly have that as a plan, them being dumb. You can just hope. Alright, Dragon Strength on the Phoenixes. And, oh, luck. No, that's no time for luck. Just die. I'm not sure why they keep doing that. I mean, oh, 19 fairy dragons. That's scary. Let me crowd control that. Jeez. Whoa, that was scary. Heal. And die. Because that was... Really. And that was useless. Why did I do that? I should have shot these. Because that's scary. I keep saying that, but it's true. Yeah, I really should have shot those. They probably would not have been able to do it. Oh. Hi. Okay, give me a moment. Die. Okay, good. Die. Oh, now the unicorns are gonna get on top of a tower, won't they? That was worthless again. Okay. They did not get on top of a tower, because they're kinda dumb. We all knew that, though. Okay, good. Yay, stuff. And mana. And a lot of wasp words. Because they're kinda dumb. That's all. Oh, did I get Summon Mantis? No, still missing a spell. It's hard to get all the spells in this game. Really, really hard. You have to try really hard. Have I reached the limit yet? No, I think the limit is like 32. I'm really far from it. Yeah, really far from it. That's okay though. I have all the levels I'll ever need to finish this, I think. Come on, I want to finish this today. Do it. Oh, I'm still missing a spell, so I. Oh, wait, no. That's part of another thing I've. Griffins? Wow, a lot of griffins, too. Damn. No wonder he had so many griffins. That is all useless. Go away. I am just gonna go away. Is there anything down there aside from a gold mine? Just making sure. No, just a gold mine. Okay, let's explore the bottom left. That's where I was heading to begin with. Because that's where the blue master tent is. Blue key master tent is. Yeah, I got this. I can talk. Nothing special. Ah, castle. Hello. That's gonna help me see everything there is to see. Hello. That was dumb, buddy. Just saying. That was kinda dumb. Isn't there? No, there's no way to do that. Fine, do this. Killed two. You're in the way. Phoenixes. I'm not sure where they're gonna manage to reach. Yeah, not very far. That's fine. Hi. Oh, one of them lived. Come on. They can't escape, remember? I got an artifact for that. I was half surprised they weren't trying, and then I just remembered. Wait, I have an artifact for that. That would be why. I'm gonna cut this. Alright, this is done. I was relatively fast, considering that was a siege. Where does that lead, I wonder? That teleporter right there. That I'm not looking at right now. This. I think it's just a shortcut. Alright, let's just finish this. We're done here. Hey, I'm done! We found Miralas, I guess. Oh, we have to kill him. Yeah, okay. Cool. I can do that. Should be easy enough. Why am I being attacked? It's kind of inconvenient. My army's arranged for maximum destruction of whatever I'm attacking, not the other way around. Kill these, because they're going to make it across, and be jerks about it, and you can kill these. I don't know. Alright. That happened. And that happened. Cool. Nothing special. I got this. Hi. I'm surprised I still haven't lost one of these. I keep doing that. Oh, man. Okay. We're done here. Miralas, you're coming with me. I'm surprised we didn't get to fight him. Hi. Miralas. Hey, we're talking to Miralas. So, write down your confession and scroll down the text so I can know what happens next. Everything went so wrong before because you actually... Hey, he says, but I couldn't just disobey orders. He actually did by leaving us alive. That's how it went wrong. Because you were honorable. And then Elwyn is an idiot, but that's something else. Something else entirely. So we have a confession. Now we're going to Hark Manor to finish this. Hey, you're still alive. I don't care about you. I could just go ahead and get some troops, but I'm not gonna. Let's just finish this. I want to. Come on. Don't tell me there are stat bonuses in there. I would be unhappy about that. I don't think there are. Aside from the fountain, but... what? Why do you have your entire army outside? It confuses me a lot. Well, that's not my problem. Why do you have centaurs? I guess because old school. I mean, centaurs were part of Nature Castle in Heroes 3. It wasn't called Nature back then, but you know, it was the Nature Castle. Oh, that hero is gonna hurt. Might even kill Elwyn. Oh, he needs to live. Elwyn, no, don't die. I have to restart this. Load this turn. Okay. Good to note, I actually have a challenge right here. I'm gonna put you here. I don't think that's gonna help. What's going to help? I don't know. Wait, this should be here. There you go. Well, since this is probably the final battle, I should maybe go all out. And you should maybe get Heavenly Shield, because they are going to murder you. That did more damage this time, but I think that's because I guess they got lucky the first time. Lucky bastards, god damn it. Keep shooting these down. Just cause. God damn it. That did a lot more than I thought it would. Need to take care of these. And see how easy it is to block those poor fools. Alright, I need something to tie down archers. That's gonna have to do. No! Well, I'm gonna lose a lot of crap, but I knew that already going into this. These are gonna tie down stuff, that's why I did that. I was expecting that to hit the Phoenix, yeah. He's not very good at combat, is he? I mean, he's dying pretty easily. The hero, that is. You ain't got nothing on me, that's for damn sure. Really? Unicorns are blocking your shot on everything? That's just ridiculous. Yeah, kill it, that's fine. I still got your number. Kill this. Yeah, that's fine. What? And they're blocking the shot. God freaking damn. Die. All of you just die. God. That's ridiculous. Summon some more phoenixes. They've got a good shot right here. Yeah. I could use a fireball, I suppose. I think that does more damage than just a single target. I mean, it doesn't do more damage to each one, but if you multiply the damage by 2, I think that's more than his single target. I lost a lot of griffins on this. Damn. So that was his main hero, which means the rest is gonna be cake. Oh, hey, story. Well, I'm glad I didn't finish it last turn. I could have. I almost did. I killed his main army at least, so I need to save Shayera, I guess. Good luck! Aranorn wants you to win back your lady love! Wow. Elves are into this. The elves are into this whole civil war for love thing. Jeez. That's kind of crazy. Yeah, I don't care. Wow, it's empty. I win. So she's not very, yeah, oh no, don't kill yourself, please, Shara. And of course Elwyn's face was in the mirror. And we win! Next time, next map. That was an extra long episode to make up from Tuesday's episode. So until next time, see y'all.